All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Crash Team Racing. Oh boy. I'm having nostalgic feelings at the moment. Skip intro cutscenes, no. Nitro wheels on. Alright. So, this is, alright, I think I'm gonna be doing, adventure mode, I think. Play with any item you have unlocked. Switch and customize your character with card as you see fit. Difficulty medium. Actually, I'm gonna start off with easy to start with. Before I do that, I'm going to set up my thumbnail. Crash Team Racing. That is good. Good now. Stream health is good. And let's get this started. Characters, I'm just gonna start with Crash, this one as well. Pop it away. Hey Chris K, what's up? Welcome to the stream.
Welcome to the adventure area. You can travel around this area and practice your driving skills. The dots and stars on the map represent warp pads, which lead to races. When they flash, it signifies they are open to play. To access a racetrack, drive into a warp pad that has an active warp vortex, and it will take you to the track's starting line. Finish the track in first place to win a trophy. As you collect more trophies, other tracks will unlock. Good luck, and drive fast.
Oh, shit. So that just goes back. Okay. That's not the driving thing. Crash Cove. Throw a beaker forward by holding upward and pressing. Oh, okay. I guess you can throw stuff in different directions, apparently. That's the wrong way. Fuck! How do I... can't, like, turn the camera, apparently. This is weird. I just screwed everyone over. First place, oh man. Oh man, the nostalgia. Oh. Yeah. Where's the red bottle supposed to be? I wonder. It's been so many years since I played this game, and I didn't really play much of it when I was little. What I did play, it was awesome. So, this is not too bad. Let's try this one. Keep getting the same stuff over and over again. Am I just gonna unlock the other stuff? Off to a good start. Dr. Engine, Neocortex, Coco. A new skin, Shiba Crash. Ooh. Start hopping immediately. If you hop enough time, the crate will fall off before it explodes. How do I hop in this game exactly? How do I hop? Got a trophy for that. Continue.
Congratulations! You win a trophy.
Oh, I recognize the voice actor.
You can go faster through turns by power sliding. Press the power slide button while performing a hard turn.
Aku Aku. I recognize the voice actor.
Congratulations. you have just earned your first customization item. You can change and customize your character and cart in the pause menu.
It's funny. The voice actor for Aku Aku is Grimm from the Grimm Adventures of Billy and Mandy. That is awesome. That is awesome. Skull Rock. I need a key for this, apparently. Can go to this apparently. Get some Wumpas. Wumpa food you collect, the faster your car can go. Ooh. Okay, so gathering all those fruits actually does something. So it's like, it's kind of like the coins in Mario Kart 8. Makes sense. Hey, I recognize this area. I recognize this. The nostalgia is real. Alright. That green stuff. Can I get something different for once? Is that not possible at this point? Okay, apparently 10 is the max. That's oh, shit. Oh, I can honk my horn. Red and green stuff is for. Alright. Surprised this is so easy considering I'm. Well, actually, it's not terribly surprising, but. Come on, man. Remember it, I'm playing on easy, but I guess it makes sense if I'm learning the game. I'm pretty sure it already automatically goes backwards. Everything goes backwards automatically, I'm pretty sure. Maybe it's just specific to certain items.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Okay, Grim.
To get a turbo boost while power sliding, wait until the smoke from your exhaust turns black. Then press the power slide button. If you wait too long, you'll hear a backfire sound and miss your chance for a boost.
Okay. New set of wheels. Go to customization. Okay. Carts. Wheels. Classic. Team Bandicoot. Retro. Oh, that looks okay. That looks okay. I get it. Whatever. Paint jobs. Violet, pink, red. Yeah, might as well go with red. Stickers. Crash. There you go. Oh, looks good. That just looks back, apparently. And that's how you hop. That's a slight change in perspective. Well, that displays the meter differently. I'm gonna need some time to get used to these controls. Okay, so certain races require a certain number of keys here, apparently. Mystery caves. Offense or defense? You can shoot your power shield forward by pressing circle. Okay. Oh shit. Jerks. Okay, so that goes backwards anyway. This guy. Oh, come on, you. Yeah. I'm getting different stuff. Shit. Shit. Got a lot of coins for that, at least. Let's retry this. Yes. Blew that guy up. Oh shit. Oh. Oh. Another one. Oh. Yes. Can't hide from me. Yes. Oh shit. Ooh. Save this for a bit. Fuck. Oh, yes. Yes. Got it that time. Continue. Interesting. Missile denied.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Grim.
When you get a TNT crate on your head, start hopping immediately. If you react fast and hop enough times, the TNT crate will fall off your head before it explodes. Oh.
Bandicoot Blue? Go to customization. Carts, paint jobs, Bandicoot Blue. Oh man, that looks pretty good. Well, there's another one that's been unlocked. Sewer Speedway, huh? Third time is the charm. Oh shit. That guy got screwed. Oh man, that was awesome. Not bad, not bad. Wump, start your engine to get a speed boost. Of this. Yeah, I kind of figured that. It's like Mario Kart 8 in that way. Walt Disney Channel, welcome to the stream. Leave a like and subscribe if you're new. Or if you really want to, you can donate. Appreciate the support.
Ripperoo.
Yeah, I remember this guy. Locked a new card. Team Bandicoot. Hey. Cards. Nice. Wait a minute. What? Alright, here we go. No decals or whatever. Confirm. Apparently I can do this now. Yeah. Every character, or I should say almost every character from the old days is back again for this one. As far as I know. Ruse tubes. Oh man, I have to beat this guy. Crap. Wasn't good enough, apparently. Wasn't enough. What the hell? What the hell? Head sweep. Use that against him. Sweet. Crazier than the Ripper. Nice. Got that key. Apparently I have to beat certain races in order to get the keys. Bosses, I'm guessing, based off of this. Alright.
Congratulations on opening this new area. Here you will find four more tracks to race. Good luck.
Thanks, Aku Aku. Or should I say, Grim? Oh man. New sticker. Back to game. Oop. Shit. to have certain things in order to lock these ones. What is this?
This is the load save screen. There are 5 of these screens, one in each world section. When you want to load or save a game, go to one of these screens. To access it, drive up to the screen and follow the directions.
So I just need to save it then, okay. Overwrite. Yes. Alright.
You don't have the 4 boss keys to open this door. Beat each boss to get a key, and when you have all 4 keys, come back here to race Oxide.
Can I go backwards? Here we go. It's all weird. Kitty cat, what are you doing? What are you doing? Coco Park. How was that? Alright, gonna wait for this. Gonna wait for this. I guess it didn't matter at that point. It was a little bit too easy, to be honest. You can power slide. Huh. know if you tap one of those buttons, it causes you to hop, but I don't know. Guess we'll see.
Congratulations! You win a trophy! The more Wumpa Fruit you collect, the faster your cart will go. If you collect and hold 10 Wumpa Fruits, you'll be juiced up, and your power-up will become more potent.
Hey! Unlocked a new character. Right, here we go. Let's head over to the next one. To get a turbo boost, press and hold. It's raining in here. Oh, this place is dangerous. This place is dangerous. Oh boy. Can I like change the difficulty at all? I hope so. It'll make things more interesting. Yeah. continue.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. To get around a tight turn or to face a direction quickly, use the brake slide by pressing and holding the brake button while turning.
What's the brake button? Yeah. What's the brake button exactly? Gameplay.
To get around a tight turn or to face a direction.
Where's the brake button? It wasn't telling me what the brake button is. Wait, options, controls. Brake. Okay, so square is brake. That makes sense. Tracking missile at a TNT crater or bigger to blast it out of your way. Interesting. Demolition. Demolition. Okay. I just killed all of them. Boxes. Wait for the boxes. There we go. Shit. Hit by my own trap. I think that was... Got a like on this stream, at least one.
Congratulations! You win a trophy. You can get a hang time turbo from jumping. The longer you're in the air, the bigger the turbo you'll get when you land. For big turbos, try to get extra air time by hopping off jumps using the hop button.
Yeah, I've been doing that. It's very helpful. Team Trance. Interesting. Yeah, I'm just gonna get back to the game for now. Oh boy. Okay, so if I'm in a certain place, then apparently it gives me certain items. If I'm in first place, for example, then it gives me items that go backward. But if I, if I'm further back, then it gives me different items. Okay. What I'm gathering out of this. Ooh, shit. Oh, shit. Wait for the boxes. Damn it, I should have waited for the boxes that time. Oh my god. Didn't work anyways. I'm sure there's a battle royale mode to this game somewhere. If I'm not mistaken.
Watching puny slugs race so slow. Papu wanting action to lay Boom down big and prove Papu is world's best driver. Papu moves so fast, you munch tracks.
Cool. Great. I have to beat this guy. Papu Papu. Boost up that dirt ball. What the poo-poo? He said. Alright, wait for the boxes. Wait for the boxes. It's gonna really screw this guy over if I do that. Yes. Alright, me fast, you slow. That's pretty good. Skunk crash? Oh boy.
Papu not himself today. Maybe Papu not eating a big breakfast. You are fast for being so small. Here's key to hell. Oxide much bigger problem for you. Him not as big, but him much more grumpy.
Yeah, I figured that much. Front and forward. What? Wait, what? Okay. That's weird. Oh, it's a new character. Good job, y'all. Got the game. Oh, shit. I can go this way, actually. Rampage Ruins.
Collect every crystal in the arena before the time runs out. If you get them all, you will win a prize.
Interesting. Collect all the coins. Okay. Interesting. This is gonna be good. All these crystals here. Apparently I need to get back up there. Might as well retry this one. See if I can do any better. Press to skip. Not much more I can do with that one. I don't know how you like get all those. Like, I barely got more than half of them the second time. I have no idea. Man. Okay, this is a challenge, apparently. Well, I can go backwards with this as well, apparently. Let's go up this way.
Blizzard block.
If you like changing the look of your turbo gauge, triangle switch to be between three options while racing. Yeah, I figured as much. I figured. I didn't know there was three though. Can't believe it's already been an hour.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
dragon mines. Fuck me. God damn it. Okay, now this is more challenging. Pretty close right there. It was pretty close, I admit. It's pretty damn close.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
We've been going for an hour and 15 minutes so far. I'm having a lot of fun with this game. Yeah, let's end enough right here for now. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys for the next part. Peace.